Sunday. We are headed to church right now. We've been looking forward to this for a few weeks. Tyler Lockett is going to be at church today. Let me guess, he's a receiver.
Yes.
For the Seahawks, and, a wide receiver.
Yes, and?
And?
What's he most known for?
Running the ball back, receiving the ball.
Right, but that's a different position.
He's most known for being hot. He's most known for...
They want to see a picture?
This is him, guys. Wait, there we go. He's a wide receiver. That's what it says.
Well,
I know. What? What's he most known for?
He's a kick returner.
That's what a receiver is.
Punt receiver, kick receiver is different than a wide receiver.
Oh.
But originally he was only a kick returner, punt returner. And then he started showing him how amazing he was as a wide receiver, so that's his primary job now. He's a wide receiver who returns kicks.
I thought they were all the same thing. You receive the ball. One way or another, you receive the ball and try and run and make a touchdown. So, anyway, yes, he's going to be at church today. We expect it to be a little bit packed. He's going to be at all three services, and we always go to the middle one. So, we tried to leave a little bit earlier today, but I was trying to get the vlog uploaded, and I had to put a picture of Shad and Kate together, so we're not leaving as early as I wanted to, but still earlier. It's before 10 that we're leaving, so anyway, hopefully it's not too crazy busy. So yeah, let's go see Tyler Lockett and go Broncos. What'd you get? You have a little Smokey? It's football food. So he's still in there speaking during the first service. It's running a little long. He's in there right now. I mean, there's a line building up for autographs already. Shad dropped us off at the car, so we're waiting for him to come in with Keaton.
Let's get ready, and let's get ready to welcome Tyler Lockett. Trust him, or would you lean into your own understanding and trust your own judgment? How bad do you really want it? Because if you ask me, it seems like you don't want it that bad at all. And it's crazy, because if a doctor said you only had a couple of weeks to live, you'd be out there in the world trying to do it all. Every dream that ever came to your mind. So how bad do you really want it? Because if you wanted it that bad, you wouldn't let nothing stop you. And you should know that with men it's impossible, but with God, all things are possible. So how bad do you really want it? Because the enemy's going to try to stop you from being who you're supposed to be. But all you got to do is put in the work, because God's already given us the victory. It only comes down to one thing, and that's how bad do you want it. So ask yourself, how bad do I really want it? So I wanted to start off with that, right? Thank you, everybody. So now what I want to do is I want to...
Walking out of church, she
survived
her class.
Hi, Keaton.
Say hi, Daddy.
Let's get you pretty pink shoes.
Say hi to everybody. Say hi to all your friends. Okay. What do you have, Keaton? What are those? Can you say balloon? Don't poke yourself in the eye. Oh, gosh. Hi. Oh gosh, you're gonna stab your eye.
Just went.
Oh, I see you.
All right, there's the leftover from our dessert. Is everybody full?
Full as a fox in a hen house.
Awesome. Kennedy's taking a survey. We never win, though. We never win the $1,000 or whatever they say we could win.
He's enthusiastic.
Well, let's hurry because I want to go. We're going to go to Lowe's and get the screws for Kennedy's bed. Can you believe it?
Okay, we're at Lowe's. Kennedy really has to go to the bathroom, so she's way ahead of me. Dude, they made us walk around the whole store. And we could have just walked in right from the entrance back to the bathrooms over here. Weird. Really weird. Anyway, we are here to get the screws for Kennedy's bed. Hopefully we can find the right ones.
The ultimate driving machine. It's a BMW X3 X-Drive 28i for $379 and a Puget Sound BMW
Center. Apparently we're going to put a bed together right now. I don't know if I have the right screws.
You want the good side?
The back of your head? That's a little bit not
fix it?
Faded very and very good from your haircut.
Well, I was laying on the couch.
That's true. Well, hello!
What happened to the screws?
They're on the bench. Oh, she got them. See this bed frame? It has been sitting here for 3 months. That's how much apparently we procrastinate. Actually, no. We have been looking for the screws. Couldn't find them. It's gonna be nice to have this out of the hallway, though. Oh, and Keaton loves to come in Kennedy's room. Yeah, you try getting water too, don't you? Can you say hello, kitty? That says princess.
Oh, there's a bag.
Are you a princess?
Wow,
is this white light? Am I really white right now? Kennedy, do you have soft white light bulbs in here? That's good lighting. That's a little yellow.
Hey. No, they're not soft.
No.
They're really bright. Shad's like, they're not soft. Oh, what's the matter? Oh, boy. All right, you guys, look at this. We have a daybed put together. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. We're just tightening it up. And then we have a free and clear hallway.
And a mattress that's not traveling between the garage and the...
And the hallway. Yeah. Or the laundry room, yeah. And Keaton just is having fun. She just wants to get in everything.
He's following Kennedy, huh?
We're going that way.
Okay. Hang on. Wait, Kennedy, let Shad tighten that. Or go around the other way. You can't squeeze in here. So where is it loose? The bottom.
The kitchen with the most light, I guess?
Sure. All right, you guys. I know yesterday I told you we were going to do something with the peeps. But honestly, I don't know. I'm not feeling the best. I don't know if it's from Red Robin or what. Like, I'm kind of hungry, but I just can't imagine eating.
Like
what?
Your tongue. Red Robin makes you not feel good?
I don't know. I'm kind of hungry. I can't imagine eating a bunch of peeps right now.
Oh.
So, tomorrow we will do the thing with the peeps, okay? I'm sorry. Yeah, it's just not going to happen tonight. So, anyway, Shad has something really cool he wants to show you. It's Sunday night. We're trying to wind down, get things ready for the week, get some laundry done, but still relax. And we actually got Kennedy's bed all done. It's out of the hallway. Woohoo! Shad wants to end today's vlog with he thinks it's really, really cool. It's this, well, he can tell you.
It's a magic trick. We were gonna put it in the, when we were doing the, what was that thing over there?
The live.
Yeah, the live YouTube.
Bean boozled.
Bean boozled challenge. But it wouldn't fit in the shot.
Well, I said we couldn't do it.
It got vetoed.
Yeah.
But that would infer that you were the president if it got vetoed. Which, she may make all the rules. I don't want to give her that much credit. Go straight to her head, even though she knows when push comes to shove. I want to give her whatever she wants.
Boy, it's going to make me cry. I don't know if that's good or bad. I don't want to be bossy and mean.
I didn't say that you were. I just said I want to give you whatever you want. Because I love you.
Aw, thank you. I love you too.
Okay. All right.
He's going to cry.
I changed the subject. Ready for a magic trick. Nothing. Wait.
Yeah, pull up your pants.
Just in case.
We don't want to see any crack.
You make sure I'm not hiding it. Never mind. Okay. Try this at home, kids.
Whoa. Look at that. There's nothing under it. Just a mug floating on top of a piece of plastic.
Spinning for hours and hours and hours.
You can see right through it. There's a bottle of Tylenol right there. Like, here's me. That's my hair.
We're doing here's a magic me. Trick. Okay, we're coming back to the cup 30 minutes later, right? Mm-hmm. Still spinning.
Well, if it was 30 minutes later, it would still be spinning. It doesn't stop until you make it stop with your magic.
My mind tricks?
Mm-hmm.
Magic.
Blows my mind every time.
Magic man.
Say goodbye. Whoa. Deuce pieces.
Yeah.
Dose. Wait.
Deuces.
Deuce? Deuces. I don't know. I don't know slang.
I don't know gang signs. So.
Say goodnight.
Night.
Keaton, can you say bye-bye to everybody? Can you blow kisses? She's a little busy with her blocks. She loves her blocks. Say bye-bye. Keaton. Keaton. Oh, you did it. Yay. Okay, bye-bye. Bye, Keaton. So, thank you all for watching. We will see you guys tomorrow, and we will do the peep thing tomorrow. I have a kid singing back here. So, anyway, you guys, I hope that you really, really had a really good weekend. Really, 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 really. And we appreciate you all so much. For real, seriously. Like, you give us, like, motivation to keep going and wanting to do this. So, we love you guys. We appreciate you all.
Okay, I'm gonna add Ariel onto the video.
Good night.
I just want to ask him real quick. Who's your favorite Disney princess? Side note, if you say anything but Ariel, you're wrong.
Yeah, Ariel's the best. Look at her pretty hair.
All right, tell us who your favorite Disney princess is.